Can the Liberals look after Australia's economic future? Education. No, they're the only OECD government to reduce its share of spending on tertiary education. Hospitals. No, they've cut spending by $1 billion. Skills and infrastructure. No, they've ignored 20 warnings from the Reserve Bank, pushing up inflation and interest rates. Are the Liberals really good economic managers? No.
Authorised by TGAR Trail for the ALP Canberra.